Hi, on today's episode, we'll be looking at the mud salamander.
This is the mud salamander. It is native to the eastern half of the United States. There is the midland and the eastern. The body color ranges with age and locality, with coastal mud salamanders being more dark. They can reach lengths of 3 to 8 inches or 7.6 to 20 centimeters. The mud salamander inhabits swamps and low elevations, bogs, seeps, springs, and streams that not only provide muddy bottoms, but also clean and clear water.